गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल टीच यू ए पोएम फ्रॉम हनीनी एंड द नेम ऑफ दिस पोएम इज द एन एंड क्रिकेट। स्टूडेंट्स, एंड इज टाइप ऑफ इंसेक्ट एंड क्रिकेट इज ऑल्सो एन इंसेक्ट। दिस पोएम इज ए फेबल। Fable means the tale having a moral, and this tale especially belongs to animals and birds. Students, in this poem you will study two insects, ant and cricket. There is difference between the air activity, the hard work, and how the ant was more and more better than the cricket. It's when cricket was a lazy insect, but the ant was hard working. As you know that if you are hard working person, you may lead your life happy. There will be no problem for you. You will always be aware of your food, of your belongings, whatever needs are there. But if you are lazy, you will suffer in your life. This thing has been mentioned in this poem. Students, here the story starts. The cricket, he was very lazy, very lazy insect he was, and he did not want to work. While the weather was fine, it was sunny, summer season was. Every insect was doing its work, but this insect cricket, because of its laziness, he did not. Throughout the winter, throughout the summer and spring season, he enjoyed. He did not collect food for winter, but other insect like an ant, this ant was very aware of its food, and the ant collected food for winter. It thought that when winter season would come, he would eat. But students, on the other hand, cricket, because of its laziness, he did not collect a particle of food, a piece of grain. So he was now suffering. There was scarcity of food for him. As winter came, cricket had spent his time getting relaxed, sitting in its house, doing no work. And when summer season and spring both were finished, ended, and winter season came, so in the crop field there were no grains, and everywhere the snow covered. No flowers were seen there. At that time, there was a scarcity of food for the cricket. He found that in his store of food, no food, no particle of food remained. Everything was empty. Indeed, he began to think what he should do. He thought that there was a scarcity of food. He would die up someday. After some day. He thought of a plan. He decided that he would go through ant. And he would beg. He would borrow some food. And he would return it the next day. But how? It was possible. Thinking in mind, the cricket went to the ant and he asked for food. But the ant was cleverer than the cricket. Ant was minorist. It had saved food for winter. The cricket requested the ant to give some food, but the ant replied and asked, first of all, and asked him what he was doing during winter, during summer, when the sunny weather was there, and when spring season came, and now when winter came, he had gone to ask some food. This was problem. When he asked for food, the ant replied that first of all, ant asked what he was doing. Cricket replied that he was singing joyfully during summer and spring. Then the ant said that cricket should now dance when he was enjoying it during summer and spring and did not care for his food. The ant advised him to go and dance. This was the instruction. This was the education that ant had given to cricket, to be aware of his food and to be hard working. Students in this story find how the ant had given a lesson to cricket to be self-dependent, to work hard, to be aware of situation. Now students, all of you open your book. Honey, leave and see the first poem, that is the ant and the cricket. Open your book, all of you, and see. Students, I will start today. Now see. A silly young cricket, accustomed to sing through the warm sunny months and spring, began to complain when he found that at home his cupboard was empty and winter was come. This is the first stanza. In this first stanza, you will see how during summer and spring season, how the cricket was lazy and he did not do his work, he did not save food, he did not care for his future, he did not care for winter season. So what happened? Let's see. A silly young cricket. Silly means foolish. Right? Silly means foolish. Stupid. Silly means foolish. A silly young cricket. Young age of the cricket was. A young cricket was there. He was silly. He was foolish. And accustomed to sing. Accustomed means habitual.
It
कस्टम इज
हैबिचुअल.
फर्स्ट इंटरव्यू वाज ही वाज पुलिस एंड हैबिचुअल.
हैबिचुअल ऑफ व्हाट? हैबिचुअल टू सिंग. इट वाज हिज हैबिट दैट ही वाज सिंग.
व्हेन ही वाज सिंग इन व्हिच सीजन? सी
सेकंड लाइन थ्रू द वार्म सनी मंथ्स ऑफ गे समर एंड स्प्रिंग बोथ.
During Gemini's Gemini's high peak, joyful. Gemini's high peak.
The cricket was foolish, and he was habitual of singing during summer when the sunny weather was there and warm weather was.
During spring also, he was gay. Gemini's high peak.
The cricket was habitual to songs during whole summer and spring when the weather was good, weather was fine. It was sunny weather and warm weather and pleasant weather it was during spring season. He was happy and did not collect food for winter. A silly young cricket accustomed to sing through the warm sunny months of gay and spring.
When summer passed, spring passed, there was scarcity of food for him.
Then began to complain when he found that at home his cupboard was empty and winter came and winter was come. During summer and spring, as you have seen, that cricket was lame and he did not collect food for winter. When there was sunny weather, warm weather, pleasant weather, at that time he could collect the food for winter, but he did not collect. Now he is regretting. When there was scarcity of food, he was searching food in his cupboard, but he found that the cupboard was empty and winter had come. So then problem came before him. A silly young cricket accustomed to sing through the warm sunny months of gay summer and spring began to complain when he found that at home his cupboard was empty and winter was come. The students, in the first stanza you have studied that there was a cricket who was foolish and lazy. He was accustomed, he was habitual to sing songs during sunny weather, during warm weather, during pleasant weather. In spring season, he did not care for his food, he did not collect food for winter. And when winter came, he was searching food in his cupboard. But if you have seen that he did not keep food in that cupboard, where could he get it from? That's what problem. So he was thinking, when he found nothing in cupboard, he was complaining. Who would listen to complain? There was problem. So the cricket is now sorrowful and sad. It isn't when cricket became sorrowful and sad. What plan he had made, what he had seen, I will tell you in the next video. You will write the different words and revise. Thank you.